Tell me a little bit about ska. The music still sounds great today, just as it did back in the 80s.
I think anything to do with that ska or reggae beat has an uplifting kind of vibe, even from a distance. You go, ooh, that's good. And so it's seen nowadays as a happy music. But I think that its roots were deeper than that. It was a survival music. I think it was sometimes to cheer yourself up because there was no dinner. Mm. And so it's got a deep pulse to it underneath, although it seems cheery on top. But it's terrific beat for picking people up. And you can also, as has been done for many years, you can sing about the stuff that's really just going on in the world on top of it. Kind of like a troubadour.